Strider Squadron, sortie ASAP.
Roger. Who should we follow? our boys to die.
Understood.
Triggers! Blast abandoned!
You're with us! Can you see the enemy ATC from there?
Missile.
The emergency and ground forces show no sign of letting up. We're taking heavy damage.
Behind the enemy!
been eliminated.
Echo 13, full strength sprint with the run on shields and long ammo.
Yeah.
Sir, a promise is a promise. Here's the intel. I heard it from an Illusion soldier that defected. The supply ships have been launched soon.
Yeah, that is valuable information.
That doesn't sound good.
But can it be trusted?
Not sure. Heard it from a man who said he wanted to attempt to trust him. Up to you to trust him or not.
Understood. Good luck.
Release from safety.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Launch! 1, 2, 3. The mass driver is accelerating.
The supply ships have been launched from the mass driver. If the supply ships make it to the arsenal, Bird, they'll be able to resupply it. They may be loaded with new weaponry that we don't even know about. We have no choice but to take down the supply ships before they can get within the arsenal, Bird's air defense network. You've got to hurry or you're not going to make it. 3 minutes to the enemy's air defense network. All aircraft, remain on high alert. We got bandits incoming on radar. You're gonna have to forget about them for now. Focus on destroying that supply ship first.
We're sitting ducks like this.
If we let the supply ship get too far away, we'll never be able to catch it. Just avoid the enemy's fire for now.
Okay, but we won't be able to do that forever, you know.
I hope the payload gets delivered to the arsenal, Bird.
Fox 2. That's a confirmed direct hit by the missile. Keep it up. Bring down those supply ships.
Did you see that explosion? Looks like that's one of them down.
Remember, there are two supply ships out there. Hurry up and shoot the other one down. We've recalculated the remaining time. 90 seconds to the enemy's air defense network.
Don't lose them!
The supply ships are too far away. We'll never catch them at this rate. 60 seconds remain.
Enemy on your back!
Locked on.
This thing had any windows, we could have seen it for ourselves. Nice work, team.
We're gonna find ourselves a boat and leave this island. We'll be taking the refugees, along with any deserters from the Illusion military.
Who's the girl that ran into tanks with the smoke canister? A few more crazies like her and life down there may have been a tad bit easier.
What do you think would have happened to those refugees if you hadn't intervened? The princess saw what happened. They were little kids.
That's why I like the sky. You don't have to see those types of things.
Does this mean we're that much closer to ending the war?
No, we just basically prevented it from going on forever.
Count's right. We have no choice but to return to our original base. Our base that is nearly out of food and fuel. We need to do something.
Good. Take it.